They said that technology would get rid of the need for smoked marijuana.
That's a minute, sir.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Emerald Jurita. I am a junior at Big Sky High School. Medical marijuana is a huge problem in my school. I'm ashamed to say that last year I was a part of this culture for a period of time. I know that most of the marijuana that we smoked was medical. It's hard to find students at my school who haven't at least tried marijuana. It's because of the ease of the drug. It's so easy for kids to get their hands on medical marijuana these days. One of the men that we bought marijuana from was 18 and he had his green card. And he would sell his medical marijuana to high school students to underwrite his medical marijuana addiction and then sell it to us. It's so easy for kids to access it in my school because everybody knows somebody who has a green card.